So here's what happened in the first half of the year. Specifically in the second quarter, prices are actually up for the first time in an entire year. They're still down almost 10% from a year ago, which was the absolute peak. Also in our market, not surprisingly, the real sweet spot are homes that are priced between $1 million and $3 million. Those are the homes that are getting the most competition and selling for over the asking price. This is also the first quarter in a year since that really competitive time where we're seeing consistent overbids. So this is just the nature of the market. There's very little inventory. And in fact, in July, we look at the inventory to start the month. July was actually down by 25% from the inventory we had last year.